This has been a presentation of EA Sports and Madden NFL 10.